Alrighty. We're gonna try for the
All clear, all clear.
13,000th time. Oh my god, what the hell? So we have to go escort El Pulpo, the accountant, to the international airport. So the problem was last time I did this, he got out of the car and I accidentally ran him over. So of course that was completely unusable footage. And it doesn't help that squad mates are kind of shit at killing enemies. How the hell did I do this last time? That's a good question. How did I do it? Okay, so we're gonna call. What's his face? Pakatari for the military 4x4. I'm sure he's gonna drop it off nowhere. Fucking goddamn it. What the actual fuck? It's gonna be quicker to take another car to that car. I swear to god, Pat. It'd also be nice if I could adjust my squad mate's weapons. Because, you know, we've got one guy using an SMG, one guy uses a SCAR-H, which, not a bad gun. And then we have a guy using the Mark 14. But their gun. I don't know what the damage values on their guns actually are. Do I have the ability to increase their lethality?
Ready?
Open no, fire. No radio.
Copy.
Get back in the car, dumbass. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Guys, it's just a light fender bender. We'll just send Bowman the bill as usual. It'd be nice if I could select the weapon that's up top, because having an M2HB 50 cal machine gun up top would be so much more useful. But alas, such sweet sorrows. Oh, those idiots. You know you can roll down windows instead of breaking them.
Okay, we're still all right.
I've got eyes on Pulpo's safe house. Let's sit tight till he comes out. Here's a guy. Let's move.
We're right out of the cage. Ready to engage.
Shit. Oh, that J-turn.
Guys ready? Fire.
Fire, calm, Gage.
Ah! Oh my god. This absolute fucking clown. Could I, like, hide? What the fuck is he doing?
Banditos incoming. Open fire.
Target down.
Please, rebels, don't fuck this up right now. Why couldn't he drive a Lamborghini?
Whoa, I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen.
Really?
You should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
Seems like this time we're doing a little bit better. How much further to the fucking airport? I know it's here in Barbados. Fuck me, a helicopter. There's a problem with the AI's coding, of course. If a helicopter is too far out of their, we'll call it detection range, they don't engage. Are you shitting me? Oh, fuck, dude, get in a fucking car, please. Just finish running to the goddamn airplane. That's the airport right there. You could walk to it. Oh my god. Guys, guys, don't shoot him, you fucking clowns. Dude, just fucking walk there, please. Oh my god. Oh, thank god he's getting in a Lambo. The Notagini. Why are you getting out of the Lambo? Oh my god, the AI coding in this game. I'm having to babysit a word I can't say, because it'd be very mean of me. But
say
like, holy
word,
shit, my dude. Get... thank god he got into a goddamn car. Dude, what are you...
Get ready. Fire.
Oh my god. Oh my fucking god, I'm going to kill... I swear to god, it's a shame we couldn't kill Elpo. You couldn't have just walked here. Oh my god.
Grenade!
Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Oh, thank god they didn't code in a realistic blast radius then. Shit almighty.
Airport's up ahead.
Keep covering Pulpo till he gets there. Bowman, Pulpo made it to Barbachos Airfield and is on his way to Mexico.
Excellent. Swing your trust, Pulpo, so Nydia is in trouble. Looks like Santa Blanca has to start their money laundering operation up all over again. Charlie Mike.
Roger that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out. Pulpo's clear.
Nydia finally had the answer to her problems.
A convoy.
The investors in Mexico wanted their money. This whole time she had been trying to sneak it out to them.
Why sneak when we can force it through? Reinforced armor, heavily armed, multiple trucks, helicopter patrols, carrying $17 billion.
Mira, you can't be serious. If we lose that money, it's over. But when we're killed, what happens to Valeria?
There is no other way.
No, Reina, we're not doing it.
Ay, Boquita, corazón. I'm not asking. I'm telling.
And who do you expect to lead this convoy?
You're the only man I trust with something this important.
But what if I don't make it back?
I would never let that happen.
I really hope we don't have to kill them.
Say again, Polpo is clear. Let's get out of here.
Alright, and this has been El Polpo Park.
This is Bowman. I just got word from an informant that El Baquita's planning something big in Kalani.
What do we know?
Nidia and El Baquita are desperate to get cash to Santa Blanca's investors in Mexico. They're putting together a convoy for a big shipment headed north. This is a Hail Mary. If they can't make this happen, El Sueño's not gonna be pleased.
We got a location on this convoy?
My informant didn't say. Get with him and find out what he knows. I'm sending you coordinates for a meet.
Roger that. We're on it.
Well, as I was saying, this has been, whatchamacallit, part four. So I'll see you next time.